dysphoria of Shane O'Mac taking his way to the ring. Rey Mysterio is eliminated from the Rumble.
The bell is rung and the best in the world, Shane McMahon, continues his undisputed, undefended reign with that title. And guys, this arena here in
I think we're about to see it.
Step through. Headlock. Oh, and cheap shot right above the eye. Snap suplex. Very effective. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Gets out of dodge there. And then it's Shane McMahon with the offense.
Look out here. He's got
all the way for the top. Just misses.
Shane McMahon turns it around.
Oh, geez, you might break a neck that way. What can Shane's opponent do here to achieve a win over the self-proclaimed best in the world?
Shane moves around the ring with lightning quickness, but that speed can drain you. Let him wear himself out and then make your move.
Oh, if his opponent can afford to wait that long, Saxton, Shane's energy seems bottomless. I'd try to lock...
Here we go. From the top rope, diving clothesline. He's hurting now.
And if he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Shane O'Mac is taking over. Oh, no. You don't think he's going to do this, Corey, do you?
No, no, no. Shane, it's not worth it. You've got a family.
This is Shane McMahon's MO. From the top.
Well, he is the best in the world.
The end is in view. And the odds just swung in Shane McMahon's favor.
Guys, longtime WWE fans can say that they've literally seen Shane McMahon grow right before their eyes. And over that time, I'd say he's grown into one of the most respected leaders we've seen in quite some time.
What would you expect? Of course Shane's an amazing leader. Look at who his parents are.
Two! Gotta be careful not to get...